We're reading Srimad Bhagavatam, Canto 10, Chapter Number 24, entitled Worshipping Govardhan Hill, Text Number 20. Vartita Brahmano Vipro.
Vartita Brahmano Vipro.
Rajanyo Rakshaya Bhuva.
Rajanyo Rakshaya Bhuva.
Vaishyas Tu Vartaya Jivech.
Vaishyas Tu Vartaya Jivech.
Chudras tu dvija sevaya.
Chudras tu dvija sevaya.
Vateta brahmana vipro.
Vateta brahmana vipro.
Rajanyo rakshaya bhuva.
Rajanyo rakshaya bhuva.
Vaishyas tu vartaya jivech. Chudras tu dvija sevaya.
Chudras tu dvija sevaya.
Varteta brahmana vipro.
Varteta brahmana vipro.
Rajanyo rakshaya bhuva.
Rajanyo rakshaya bhuva.
Vaishyas tu vartaya jivech.
Vaishyas tu vartaya jivech.
Chudras tu dvija sevaya.
Chudras tu dvija sevaya.
Vartita brahma vipro.
Vartita brahma vipro.
Rajanyo rakshaya bhuva.
Rajanyo rakshaya bhuva.
Vaishya tu vartaya jivech. Chuchatu dvija sevaya.
Chuchatu dvija sevaya.
Vateta
lives.
Brahmana.
Brahmana.
By the Vedas.
By the Vedas.
Vipra.
Vipra.
Rajanya,
Rajanya,
the members of the ruling class,
the members of the ruling class,
统治阶层的成员,
Rakshaya,
Rakshaya,
by protection,
by protection,
被保护,
Bhuva,
Bhuva,
of the earth,
of the earth,
大地的,
Vaishya,
Vaishya,
the Vaishya,
the Vaishya,
外下,
Two. On the other hand.
On the other hand. And for me.
Vartaya.
Vartaya.
By trade.
By trade. 職業貿易.
Jivet.
Jivet.
Live.
Live. 生活.
Sudra.
Sudra.
The sudra.
The sudra. 書筒.
Two.
Two.
And.
And. War.
Vijasevaya,
Vijasevaya,
by serving the twice born,
by serving the twice born,
Brahman, Kshatriyas, and Vaishya.
Brahman,
Kshatriyas,
and Vaishya.
通过侍奉经两次出生的婆罗门、刹帝利和外下.
Translation. The Brahmana maintains his life by studying and teaching the Vedas. The members of the royal order by protecting the earth, the Vaishya by trade, and the Sudra by serving the higher, twice-born classes.
譯文要維持自己的生活，婆羅門靠的是研究和教導偉大經，王室成員靠的是保護大地，外下靠的是做貿易，書堂靠的是侍奉更高級的經兩次出生階層的成員.
Purport by His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami, Srila Prabhupada. After glorifying karma or work, Lord Krishna now explains what he means by prescribed duties born of one's nature. He was not referring to any whimsical activity, but rather to the religious duties prescribed in the Varnashram or Vedic social system.
要指在讚頌要活動他們之後, 主 Krishna 現在解釋他談到的依據人與身軀內的天性所該履行的規定職責的意思。他並沒有在指隨心所有的活動，而是指為達社會制度溫和中規定的宗教責任。
Om Ajnana Timirandasya Gyananjana Shalakaya Chakshur Militam Yena Tasmai Shri Gurve Namaha Shri Chaitanya Manodistam Stapitam Yena Bhutale Swayam Rupa Kadamayam Dadati Swapadantikam Vandeham Shri Guru Shri Yata Pada Kamalam Shri Gurun Vaishnavamskya Shri Rupam Sakrajatam Sahagana Ragnatam Vitam Tam Sajivam Sadvaitam Savadutam Parijana Saitam Krishna Chaitanya Devam Shri Radha Krishna Padam Sahagana Lalita Shri Vishakanitamsya He Krishna Karana Sindhu Dina Bandhu Jagatpate Govesha Gopika Kanta Tara Kanta Namastate Tapta Kanchana Gaurangi Radhe Vrindavaneshwari Vrishabhanu Svadevi Pranamami Hari Priye Vancha Kaupanta Rubhyasya Kripa Sindhu Varevacha Patitanam Bhavanevyo Vaishnavibhyo Namo Namaha Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Shri Vasadi Gaura Bhaktavinda Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. So, Lord Krishna is instructing Nanda Maharaj why he should not perform the Indra Yagya.
咁喺度咧，誒，Krishna咧係教導緊咧，Andhra Maharaja
點解咧？佢應該咧係舉行呢一個對 Indra
嘅祭祀。咁咧，Krishna 喺度解釋咧，並唔係因為 Indra 咧，佢係負責咧係落雨嘅。
He said, "What's important is that we perform our prescribed duty."
咁更加重要咧，就我哋咧要履行咧我哋既定嘅職責。
And he was also explaining about the importance of karma. That everything depends on one's karma. Our karma is determined by how well we perform our prescribed duties.
就係我哋咧點樣去履行我哋職責咧，做得幾好嘅結果。
So what exactly does Krishna mean when he talks about prescribed duties?
咁當 Krishna 係講呢個我哋需要履行嘅規定職責，其實意思係乜嘢咧？
So he's talking about the duties according to the vanas and ashrams.
咁佢咧其實就係講緊咧呢個四世會四靈性階。
階段嘅呢一個嘅職責。Brahmana class.
咁我哋首先咧就有呢個婆羅門啦。Compared
to the head of the social body.
咁咧就一個社會嘅身體咧，就係比喻咧係呢個頭部。So
here in this particular verse, it mentions that a Brahmana maintains his life by studying the Vedas and by teaching the Vedas.
咁依個婆羅門咧，就係靠咧研究同埋咧教導偉大經典咧嚟做維持自己嘅生活。Other
duties are also often included in describing the duty of the Brahmana.
咁而一個婆羅門咧，佢嘅職責咧亦都係包括其他方面。A
Brahmana also worships the deities and teaches others to worship the deities.
咁婆羅門咧係會崇拜神像啦，亦都會咧教其他人咧點樣去崇拜神像。
And then a Brahmana can accept charity and he can give charity.
咁婆羅門亦都可以接受布施，亦都可以咧係給予布施俾其他人。Of
course, it's pointed out that in the Kali Yuga, practically no one is a Brahmana.
咁但係亦都有講誒講出咧，就係喺呢個卡利年代咧，根本上咧冇一個人咧係一個有資格嘅婆羅門。
It is the Kalo Sudra Sambhava in the Kali Yuga. Everyone by birth is a sudra or lower.
咁咧就誒喺卡爾年代咧，每一個出生嘅人咧，佢都係呢個誒庶陀啦，或者係咧更加低等嘅人。People
in general do not know how to produce good quality children.
因為咧，一般人嚟講咧，根本就唔知道點樣咧，能夠咧係誒，即係可以係有一啲好嘅品質嘅後裔。Even
the Brahmanas, so-called Brahmanas, do not know the proper procedures and how to beget a good quality child.
咁就算係嗰啲所謂嘅婆羅門，佢哋根本都唔知道咧，究竟咧應該係一個正確嘅過程啦，去得到一啲咧好品質嘅仔女。
The qualities of a child are determined from the birth.
呢個仔女嘅佢哋嘅品質咧，其實係由出生嗰度咧係決定嘅。
And it begins with the Garbhadan Samskar.
咁咧就由Garbhadan Samskara 呢一個儀式嗰度咧開始。
Means there's a process by which you produce good quality children.
咁即係話咧，如果你要有一啲好品質嘅子女嘅話咧，係有一個特定嘅過程嘅。But
even the Brahmanas are neglectful; they don't perform this duty.
咁就算咧，係啲婆羅門咧，佢都係咧忽略咗咧佢哋嘅職責。And
therefore, the Brahmanas become more and more degraded.
咁所以咧，婆羅門亦都變得咧越嚟越墮落。Because
they're not. They don't have the proper samskars from birth.
因為咧，我哋根本咧喺出生嘅時候咧就冇經過一啲咧正確嘅samskar。So
Brahmanas are meant to study the Vedas.
咁而婆羅門咧就應該咧係去咧係讀呢一個偉大經。And
they can also teach the Vedas.
佢哋都係應該咧要教導。Vedas。教導呢個偉大經。
那空调太大了。
the brahmanas, we say they're meant to do things like study the scriptures and worship the deities. But in the Kali Yuga, they become degraded.
婆羅門呢就應該呢就係去研讀呢個偉大經啦，同埋呢係去做呢個神像崇拜啦。但係喺佢嘅年代呢，呢啲婆羅門呢都變得非常之墮落。If
they do the work of the brahmanas, then they do it as a like a karma kandi brahmans.
咁呢就係就算佢哋係喺呢個就算去履行佢哋去做呢啲職責呢，佢都好似呢個即係啲人好似係業報之報啲人咁樣嚟到做法。Means
they simply encourage people in their material sense gratitude.
咁即係話咧，其實佢哋喺度鼓勵緊咧，其他人咧係要更加多嘅物質嘅感官享樂。And
then we had example like in the time of the appearance of Lord Buddha, the brahmanas were encouraging people in Vedic sacrifices.
咁就好似咧喺佛陀佢顯現嘅時候咧，當時嘅婆羅門咧係鼓勵啲人咧係做好多偉大嘅祭祀。Killing
animals in the name of Vedic sacrifice.
咁咧就係咧用藉住呢個偉大祭祀嘅藉口咧，嚟到咧去殺害啲動物。And
in this way, the brahmanas were becoming rich.
咁咧，亦都係通過呢啲嘅祭祀咧，啲婆羅門咧就變得好富有。But
brahmanas are not meant to be rich.
咁但係咧，婆羅門其實唔應該咧係富有嘅。Brahmanas
are meant to be austere.
咁咧，婆羅門係應該咧好苦行嘅。So
in the Kali Yuga, nobody wants to be a brahmana.
咁所以咧，喺年代咧，冇一個人咧想成為一個婆羅門。Because
they're all thinking, I want to be rich, I want to have money.
因為咧，佢哋即係都想咧，係即係有錢啦，亦都想富有。We
see many temples closing because nobody wants to do the worship.
咁我哋咧見到咧好多寺廟咧都係要閂門啊，因為咧冇人肯去做呢個崇拜。
Although they had many families had worshipped the deities for many generations.
咁雖然咧，佢可能呢啲家族咧，佢哋咧好多世代咧，其實都係做緊呢個神像崇拜。That
due to the influence of the age of Kali, gradually they give up the worship.
咁但係咧，因為受到呢個卡爾年代嘅影響啦，所以佢哋慢慢咧，連呢啲家族咧都放棄咗呢個神像崇拜。
And they just want to go off and do business somewhere.
佢哋咧淨係想咧出去咧，就係喺某啲地方咧就係做生意。佢哋咧根本就唔想成為婆羅門。
I think all brahmanas are always poor.
因為咧，佢覺得咧婆羅門咧永遠都好窮嘅。They
do not know what is the real wealth.
佢根本咧就唔知道咩係真正嘅財富。They're
thinking wealth is measured by how much money you have in the bank.
佢哋以為咧財富咧就係咧用你喺銀行有幾多錢咧嚟到係去量度嘅。But
there is also wealth in terms of one's qualities.
咁但係咧，其實人嘅品質咧，亦都係另外一種嘅財富。A
person who practices religious principles and cultivates the good qualities, then he is wealthy.
如果一個人咧係遵守呢個宗教原則咧，都係培養好嘅品質咧，其實佢就係一個富有嘅人。
People may have a lot of money, but they may be very sinful.
有啲人咧，可能佢哋非常之有錢，但係咧，其實佢哋咧係做咗好多罪惡嘅事情。They
perform business in a dishonest way.
佢哋咧係唔老實咁去做生意。Whatever,
if they're very expert in cheating, then they're considered very successful men.
咁佢哋咧係精通呢一個欺騙啦。如果係咁嘅話咧，佢就係咧係被視為一個咧非常專業嘅人。
Then people get big education, they go and study university and get so many qualifications.
咁有啲人咧就會係受過高深嘅教育啦，佢哋會去大學嗰度咧讀好多書。
They spend a lot of money for their education.
佢哋咧花好多錢喺佢哋嘅教育嗰度。
Just like Hong Kong people, they will send their children to America or to England to study.
咁就好似香港咧，好多家長咧，佢都好喜歡咧，將我哋嘅仔女咧送去美國或者英國讀書。
And then they will come back, and they will take a job somewhere.
咁跟住我哋翻嚟咧，就係即係跟住就揾份工啦。They
become sutras.
跟住我哋咧就會成為呢個書座。書座。This
is Kali Yuga.
咁呢個咧就係加利年代。Sutras
means they work in the service of somebody else.
咁sutra嘅意思就係咧，佢哋咧係為其他人服務。Engineers
and so-called engineers and different. Scientists and so on, they're just doing sutra work.
咁有啲科學家或者係工程師啊，其實佢都係佢所做嘅工作咧，其實都係屬於sutra嘅。
So they lose the opportunity to cultivate the Brahminical quality.
咁我哋咧就喪失咗咧去培養呢一個婆羅門嘅好嘅品質嘅機會。
So Prabhupada pointed out there are natural divisions in society.
咁所以聖卡阿伯指出咧，喺呢個社會有一個自然嘅分類。
Just like Prabhupada went to Russia in 1971. So at that time, Russia was a very much communist country. But Prabhupada saw that someone is sweeping the road and someone else is riding in a big car.
但係咧，聖卡見到咧，就係有啲人喺個街度掃地咧，亦都有人咧係揸住一啲好大好靚嘅車。
So of course the idea of communism is that people are equal.
咁但係根據共產主義咧，其實每一個人都係平等嘅。
People are supposed to be equal. Somebody's riding in a car and somebody's sweeping the road.
咁喺共產主義之下咧，其實每一個人都應該平等啦。但係聖卡見到咧，就有人喺度掃地啦，就有人就揸靚車。
So nowadays, people in China, they all know people are not equal.
咁就而家喺大陸咧，其實每一個人都知道咧，唔係每一個人都係平等一樣嘅。
Materially, they're not equal.
喺物質方面咧，佢哋係唔係平等嘅。
And of course, materially, it's impossible to make everyone equal.
咁但係咧，喺物質方面，根本冇可能令到每一個人咧都係平等。
Some people are born with a good health, and some people are not.
咁有啲人一出生係有好健康嘅身體咧，但係有啲人咧就係冇。
In the same way, some people are born with wealth, and some are born without.
亦都係一樣咧，有啲人係一出生就好富有咯，而有啲人就係好窮嘅。
Some people get education, and some people don't.
有啲人係只會得到教育啦，有啲人咧就得唔到。
The nature of the world is that people are not meant to be equal.
咁咧係呢一個世界嘅本質咧，就係咁樣啦。唔係每一個人咧都係平等嘅。But
they all have different duties according to their nature.
咁但係咧，佢根據佢嘅本質咧，每一個人都有佢自己嘅既定嘅職責。
So the Varnashram system is to utilize the nature of everyone so they can cooperate together.
咁所以呢個社會性進階咧，其實就係咧，每個人會根據自己嘅本質咧嚟到去合作咧，為呢個社會咧係貢獻。
Srila Prabhupada explains the Krishna consciousness philosophy offers the highest principle of communism, spiritual communism.
咁而聖卡咧講過咧 ，Krishna 知覺呢個哲學咧，就係最高階嘅靈性共產主義。
That everyone performs their duty and they cooperate together for the pleasure of Krishna.
每一個人咧就履行自己嘅職責啦，亦都係佢履行嘅職責咧去取悅 Krishna.
Right, you have a Brahmana class, intellectual class.
咁我哋有婆羅門啦，咁呢個係一個智慧型嘅呢一個嘅分類。
Their duty is to guide people in their spiritual and material duties.
咁佢嘅職責咧，就係去指導咧呢個人佢嘅物質方面同埋靈性方面嘅職責。
And then you have the Kshatriya class, who are the administrators who manage everything.
咁我哋有薩帝利、Kshatriya呢一個分類啦。咁我哋咧就係管理其他人。
And the Vaishyas are the business class, who are doing farming and agriculture as well as banking and finance.
咁Vaishya咧就係負責做生意啦、耕種啦，同埋咧係譬如銀行啊、貿易啊嗰啲咁樣。
And the sutras are the workers.
咁而sutra咧就係啲工人。
So these four classes in every society, we see there are these four different divisions of people.
咁喺呢個社會入邊，我哋就會見到咧呢四類嘅人。
So they're meant to work together to help each other.
咁我哋咧係一齊合作咧，一齊去工作咧，去互相幫助。
And to engage everyone in the service of Krishna.
亦都係咧，係令到每一個人咧都能夠參與咧，係為 Krishna 嘅服務。
So these duties are determined not by birth, but by our nature.
咁呢啲呢一個分類咧，並唔係根據一個人嘅出生咧，而係根據一個人嘅本質。
What is called in Sanskrit swabhava? Everyone has a particular nature.
咁每一個人咧都係有佢特別嘅本質。
Now someone's nature is to do business. They like to buy and sell. They're always thinking about how to make money.
咁有啲人咧，佢嘅本質咧就係做生意。佢咧成日都係諗住買賣啦，同埋咧去賺錢。
You take him to the beach and he's thinking, oh, so much sand, I could back collect all this sand and sell it in the market.
就算去到沙灘就會見到哇咁多沙，我就等我咧係將呢啲沙咧就係喺街市嗰度賣咗佢。And
he goes to the mountains, he sees all the trees, and he thinks, oh, so much wood, I can get this wood, we can sell it.
咁去到森林嗰度見到哇咁多樹，我咧就落有好多木材喎，就攞咗啲木材咧就賣咗佢。So
wherever he goes, he's always thinking about doing business.
就算去到邊都好咧，佢都會喺度諗咧係點去做生意。佢咧就係有呢個威神嘅呢一個嘅心意。And
somebody else's nature is to manage. He's able to command authority and to give instructions to others.
咁有啲人咧，佢嘅本質咧就係管理啊，佢就可以咧係俾任何一啲訓示都話聽應該點樣去做。
When they speak, you can feel the authority behind their voice.
咁當佢説話嘅時候，你就會咧感受到咧喺佢聲音背後嘅呢個權威。
So this is the nature of the Kshatriya class.
咁呢個咧就係薩帝利Kshatriya佢嘅本質。
And the Brahmana is the person who is thoughtful and is guiding people towards the higher purpose of life.
咁咧，而呢個婆羅門咧就好有思想咧，亦都係咧指導其他人咧，係去到呢個生命嘅更加高嘅層階段。
So the Brahmana is like the head of the social body.
咁所以咧，呢個婆羅門咧就係呢個社會身體嘅頭部。
The Kshatriya are the arms.
咁而薩帝就係手臂。
The Vaishya is the belly.
咁而呢個Vaishya咧就係呢個身肚腩。
The Sudra are the legs.
咁而Sudra咧就係啲腳。Now
in the body, all these parts are important.
咁喺個對一個身體嚟講咧，呢所有咁多嘅部分咧都係重要嘅。
We value our arms and legs as much as we do the rest of the body.
我哋咧係睇我哋嘅手啦、腳啦，其實對同埋相比身體其他部分咧係同樣咁重要。
But without the head, then the body is completely useless.
咁但係咧，如果冇咗個頭嘅話咧，呢個身體就完全咧係變得冇用。
You may have no arms and legs, you may still be able to move around. You may still be living.
咁如果你冇咗隻手冇隻腳咧，你可能咧都仲可以咧周圍走，亦都可以繼續生存。But
when the head is cut off, then the body is
finished.咁但係如果你俾人斬咗個頭咧，你個身體咧就唔可以再繼續生存落去。So
the brahmana is the most essential part in the
body.咁所以婆羅門咧就係成個身體入邊咧最重要嗰部分。But
in the modern society, of course, there's no brahmana class.
咁但係喺現今嘅社會咧，根本咧就冇咗咧呢一個婆羅門嘅呢啲人，亦都冇真正嘅薩帝利。Because
the Kshatriyas are not interested in their own personal benefit, but they want to protect others.
因為咧，薩帝利根本咧就唔會係理自己本身嘅利益啦，而佢嘅職責就係保護其他人。
They're meant to give protection and shelter for people to protect them from irreligious people.
佢咧就係咧保護咧其他人啦，免佢哋咧係受一啲唔遵守宗教原則嘅人所嘅傷害。And
they're meant to take action against those people who are irreligious.
咁而對一啲咧唔遵守宗教原則嘅人咧，佢哋亦都會咧採取行動。We
read in the Srimad Bhagavatam how Maharaj Parikshit was traveling the earth, looking at the condition of the earth planet.
咁我哋咧都喺正經國家嘅頭咧讀到咧，就係Parikshit王啦，佢喺地球嗰度咧周圍去遊歷啦，就睇下咧呢個地球發生個情況係點樣。It's
mentioned here in how the Kshatriyas protect the earth.
咁咧喺度咧就係講到咧，薩帝利咧係保護呢個大地。The
earth needs to be protected more.
咁我哋咧需要更加保護呢個地球。We
see nowadays they talk about the green movement. How to protect the environment.
咁我哋咧而家咧成日都聽咧有呢個綠色運動啦，點樣去保護呢個環境？But
we do so many things to damage the environment.
但係咧，其實我哋做咗好多嘢咧，去傷害呢一個嘅地球。Right?
What do you do to damage the environment?
我哋做啲咩係傷害緊呢個嘅地球咧
？Running air conditioners all the time.
就係成日都開冷氣。
Right? It heats the planet.
咁咧就令到呢個地球暖化。
Right? Practically everybody in Hong Kong has got an air conditioner.
差唔多咧，每一個人喺香港咧都會有個冷氣機。
It's not helping the environment.
咁咧其實唔係幫助緊呢個大自然環境。
Nowadays, modern, they're trying to get away from petrol cars, from the pollution, and more and more electric cars. But still, a lot of petrol is used. I was in one city in China, and they pointed out, the devotees told me that the buses here, and I was up in Huahauta, Inner Mongolia, and the devotees here told me, one lady told me her daughter works in the company and produces these buses, they're all electric, no petrol. So that definitely helps the environment. But we've already done so much damage for so many years. Plastic bottles.
You
know, everyone, you drink water, you get a bottle of water, it's in a plastic bottle. That's another problem for the environment. And then also styrofoam cups and plates. They don't dispose, they're not degradable. And if they're put into the sea, then the fish eat them. Or some animal eats them and they die. And they're left there to rot, just so much garbage left laying around the planet. If you go on the train in India, all along the train track, you can see all the garbage people throw out of the train. It's all plastic pieces of foam and styrofoam and plastic stuff which doesn't degrade. Just making such a mess of the planet. You go to Tirupati. I went to Tirupati. You go up the mountain to Tirupati. You can see all along the path, the whole way up the mountain to Tirupati, all you see is so much garbage. People threw their garbage over the
mountain.
So it just makes so much problems for the planet. So we want to be, as devotees, we want to be very conscious of these things. And the Kshatriyas, they are trying to protect the planet. You see, you get a big fine if they catch you throwing litter in the street. I know Singapore, you throw some litter in Singapore, the police will come. Sorry sir, I have to fine you. You get a big fine. So the Kshatriyas, they're trying to protect the planet. But they have a long way to go. They should not only protect the people, they should protect the animals. In China recently I heard that some places they don't want vegetarian restaurants. Because vegetarian means you're promoting some religion. They want people to eat, to kill the animals. They want to kill the animals. They want to eat meat. So this is not protecting the earth. A real Kshatriya will protect all living entities. Even the trees. We're killing so many trees to get paper, and we use the paper to print so many garbage literature. Of course, somehow with the modern technology, now you have everything on the mobile, you have the electronic version, so less and less, there's less and less need of killing the tree.
當然啦，因為而家電子化，所有嘢咧喺個手機度都揾到，咁所以咧就用少啲紙啦，印少嘢，亦都係斬少咗樹嘅。So
Vaishyas, their duty is not just making money; they're supposed to protect the cows.
咁而Vaishya咧，亦都唔單止係做生意，佢哋亦都係應該咧係保護母牛。
Nanda Maharaj was a wealthy man because he had so many cows.
Nanda Maharaj was a very wealthy man because he had so many cows.
You can see Hong Kong people are not wealthy.
Hong Kong people are not wealthy.
They don't have any cows. Where are the cows in Hong Kong? Very few.
Hong Kong really doesn't have any cows. There are a little, but very few.
Many children never even saw cows.
好多細路仔咧根本連一隻牛都未見過。咁對人類社會嚟講咧，牛咧係非常之重要。唔單止係保護佢哋。唔單止係母牛，亦都係公牛。咁我哋咧公牛咧就係負責呢個耕田啦。
咁而Vaishya咧就係負責做呢啲嘢。咁而Sudras就係去工作。咁而Sudras就係去工作。咁而Sudras就係去工作。咁而Sudras就係去工作。咁而Sudras就係去工作。咁而Sudras就係去工作。咁而Sudras就係去工作。咁而Sudras就係去工作。咁而Sudras就係去工作。咁而Sudras就係去工作。咁而Sudras就係去工作。咁而Sudras就係去工作。咁而Sudras就係去工作。咁而Sudras就係去工作。咁而Sudras就係去工作。咁而Sudras就係去工作。咁而Sudras就係去工作。咁而Sudras就係去工作。咁而Sudras就係去工作。咁而Sudras就係去工作。咁而Sudras就係去工作。咁而Sudras就係去工作。咁而Sudras就係去工作。咁而Sudras就係去工作。咁而Sudras就係去工作。咁而Sudras就係去工作。咁而Sudras就係去工作。咁而S Generally, people have a particular nature. So even one may be a farmer, but if he is by nature a Vaishya, then when he does farming, he does it with a business mentality. Farming is one of the Vaishya activities.
耕作是这个Vaishya的其中一个本质。
So somebody's a farmer and then they go into business, they haven't changed their varna, they're still doing the same varna.
所以就算如果一个农夫去结果去做生意的话，其实他没有改到的，都是Vaishya，因为其实Vaishya做的。
You know, somebody is a Brahmana and he tries to become a Vaishya, then he won't be very successful. Bhaktivinoda Thakur described when he was a young man, he was given a job working in a shop. So one customer came and somehow there was a mistake made. That he had charged the customer more than he should have charged him. And afterwards, then he told, he realized his mistake and he told the man, I made a mistake, and he gave the man money back. So the owner of the shop said, you will never make a shopkeeper. You're too honest. Well, to be the Vaishya, you have to be able to do a little, you know, to help it for you, no profit.
I'm
giving you the best. So and somebody is a Brahmana and he takes a sutra job. Working a factory. There is Sri Dharma, the Dharma of a woman. Women are meant to be at home and they're meant to do things in domestic work. But with the modern society, you know, Nanu, Pingdang, and China, everybody goes to work. Now in India, all the women are also working. So that way they have more money at home. And more money means more opportunity for sinful activities. Where there is hoarding of gold, there will be more irreligion. So that's why Maharaj Parikshit allowed the personality of Kali to reside wherever there is hoarding of gold. Because wherever people have more wealth, there will be more tendency towards sinful activity. You have to use your money for Krishna.
Then we have to use our money for Krishna. And
in China,
Prabhu is asking, in China, when you are doing preaching to new peoples, can we change the name of the one Russian system? For example, Brahmanas, we don't mention Brahmanas, but we said it's an intellectual class. For Satriya, we don't mention Satriya, but we said it's the management class. So that people won't relate to religion directly.
Oh yes, definitely. One ashram system is not really religious. It's a system of organizing society. And practically, it's not present anywhere today. Because today, everybody is, you know, they don't work according to the nature. There's only Vaishyas and Sudras. A real Kshatriya is a real Brahmin. You've got big managers, but they're like big politicians. You know, they're all, why are they politicians? Become rich. In China, everyone wants to work for the government. Make more money. Nobody's thinking, I want to serve. People want to go to immigrate to America because they think it will be a better place. Yeah, they're all thinking I'll get more sense gratification. That's why people all go other places. I will enjoy more. No, they enjoy more money or more freedom. So therefore they run away and go out. Prabhupada said, he said many Indian people left India to go to the West just for sense gratification. 咁連聖卡威都講過咧，好多印度人佢哋離開印度去到西方國家，其實咧就係想有更加多嘅感官享受。So same in China, of course, people think, oh, China. They think very not so many people, not so much opportunity, so much competition.
咁喺大陸都一樣啦，可能有啲人會覺得啊冇乜機會啊，競爭太大啊咁樣。
Similarly, India, many people, every job there'll be so many people.
咁喺印度都一樣啦，你去揾一份工，其實好多人會同你爭。
To get a place, to get into a school or college, it's so competitive.
咁你如果你想去讀大學啊，咁其實咧就競爭非常之大。
So people will have better opportunities. And also if they go to another country, then when they come back to their own country, yes, we went to America, we were in Australia, we lived there. So they get, people think they'll be looked up to, they'll be more respected. So these illusions are all the... That's all illusion. Okay, Srimad Bhagavatam Ti Jai.